It's amazing because that's just, you know, what I love to do and getting my guys involved and, you know, I'm trying to put the ball on time and on target with my guys throughout the course of my career. And, you know, with another great group that allows me to see the space and see the floor, and I'm able to get it to them and try to get it to them, you know, with the right type of pass. And but they have to make the shots, and they've done a great job of that, not only this season but over the course of my career. So it's pretty cool. And anytime you link with some of the greats, you know, you know Mark Jackson played here, was drafted here by the Knicks, so super cool thing. And obviously we know with Nash was, you know, I played against him for many years, and you know, his ability to pass the ball was very uncanny.